In general, a safe place for pedestrians to cross the road is at a well-marked, controlled location, often at an intersection. But in 2018, 74% of pedestrian fatalities occurred at mid-block locations between intersections. So, how do we reduce fatalities at these locations and provide safe transportation for every pedestrian? Rectangular rapid flashing beacons, or RRFBs, can be an effective option. Driver yielding rates vary by location, but RRFBs can reduce pedestrian crashes by up to 47%.
A rectangular rapid flashing beacon is a pedestrian actuated device with yellow rectangular flashing lights to help bring attention to a pedestrian using an uncontrolled marked crosswalk.
The goal is to alert drivers that a pedestrian is attempting to cross the street.
The main reason it enhances safety is by increasing the visibility of the pedestrian. And when motorists yield, then typically we see a lot fewer pedestrian crashes, which is the whole reason that we do the crosswalk as well as the rapid flashing beacon.
RRFBs can improve driver yielding rates, which results in a safer crossing for pedestrians. They are most effective when installed in line with existing pedestrian travel behavior.
It's at a mid-block location, and we've found success in being able to provide safety treatments at the locations where the pedestrians are already crossing.
For maximum safety, RRFBs should be used in combination with other low-cost safety treatments.
We typically deploy them with other enhancements to increase visibility. So additional signing, we'll do additional pavement marking, such as an advanced yield marking or advanced stop marking, as well as a pedestrian refuge island if the location calls for it. Additional enforcement or education is often part of that as well.
We've also found, if possible, to install street lighting at the curb sides of the approach and departure sides for the pedestrian, and it just adds, again, additional guidance so that pedestrians could be seen.
RRFBs offer a flexible, effective tool to enhance pedestrian safety.
So the RRFB being relatively cheap, being relatively easy to install, easy to maintain, low cost, little if any right-of-way or utility adjustments are normally required. So it's a treatment that can be delivered very quickly and to fill that need.
Contact FHWA for more information on using RRFBs and other measures to provide safe transportation for every pedestrian.